In this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to use artificial intelligence and machine learning on how to automate your social media efforts. Hey, my name is Jonathan. A lot of people think automation's bad, but I think it's one of the best ways to connect to your audience and be a multi-channel. There's a lot of incredible tools out there. I'm gonna show you a couple today. There's nothing easier than letting AI and machine learning do the work for you. So let's break down some pretty cool stuff with Pinterest and artificial intelligence, as well as AI copywriting software.
So first things first, you probably guessed it if you've ever watched me before. My go-to AI software is Jarvis. I'm gonna leave links in the descriptions for all the resources down below. So we're gonna be using Jarvis and Tailwind today to automate this whole process. And I'm gonna break this down step by step to make it as easily consumable as possible. So if you do not have a Jarvis or Tailwind account, you can sign up for Tailwind for completely for free. And you can start using their Tailwind Create as well as start scheduling your Pinterest pins. And if you've got a blog or YouTube, or if you need to promote anything, Pinterest is huge. There's an active user of over 110 million people a month that use Pinterest. It's a great way to promote your content. So if you don't have a Jarvis AI account, I'm gonna leave a link down below. I've got a bunch of free goodies and a course for you as well. There's a 5-day free trial, 10,000 word credits, and we're gonna jump into Jarvis AI's dashboard. Okay, so this is Jarvis AI's dashboard. It'll look something just like this. So these are my favorite templates that I use all the time. So you will not have this. So you can just jump over to templates here, and then you can scroll all the way down, and I believe it was somewhere at the bottom. But I've got mine in my favorites. So we're gonna do the Pinterest pins, titles, and descriptions. And then we're gonna go and we're gonna feed that into Tailwind. You can jump over to Tailwind. After you sign up, you're gonna go to the tailwindapp.com. It'll be a dashboard just like this. And you can sign up for a free trial. So we're gonna go down to Tailwind Create right here. So what I love about this is automation, and it will do this all for you. So we can go to the stock favorites. Okay, so this is gonna do this for us. So say we have a blog post about a dog comparing different breeds, right? So we can go over to the stock photos here, and we can look for dogs, okay? And then we're gonna add the text. We're gonna change the color palettes, the branding. So it's gonna look, it's gonna find a bunch of pictures of dogs. We're gonna choose one, and it's gonna automatically create this Pinterest pin for us. Also, what I love about Tailwind is they have a bunch of different resources, courses that will show you exactly how to use Pinterest, and the communities for the Tailwind is an amazing opportunity to collaborate with others, and they will share your stuff and you will share their stuff so you can get more exposure and more traffic. Right, so Tailwind Create has made a bunch of different templates for us, so we can just add our personal touch. So we can change the headlines, the text as well. So we're gonna jump back over to Jarvis, and we're gonna grab 5 different headlines and 5 different images, right? So making between 10 and 15 different variations for the text that I'm trying to promote my blog content. So I do 5 different headlines, 5 different texts, and then I rearrange them all. So I can have a bunch of different variations. Okay, so for the Pinterest pin title, and so the more information that you feed Jarvis, the better the output's going to be. So for the keywords, we're gonna do dog grooming. I would definitely do a long tail keyword on this one. So we're gonna generate this AI. This is doing this all for us. I don't know if you've ever seen this before, but it just amazes me how well this marketing copy and all the information that Jarvis generates. Okay, so great. The Pinterest pin title is gonna be German Shepherd Grooming Tips. Sounds amazing. We're gonna jump back over to, I usually put this in a Google Doc. So I grab my 5 titles and descriptions, and then I link that pin to my blog post to promote it. All right, so there's one, right? So then I'll jump back over to Tailwind, and I'll do this 5 more times. So we can use Tailwind Create to customize this as much as we want, or we can just take what Tailwind Create has made us and go with it. And then you can do this for your Instagram feeds, your stories, Pinterest pins, and Facebook feeds as well. So say this was a German Shepherd, you know, that looks good. So we can actually go and save these. We can change the text that displays over here. We change the color palettes. We can customize this as much as we want. Say we want this blue, and it will change automatically, right? And we can start saving these, changing the headlines as well. So we can use these to automate our Pinterest pinning, right? So we can just start saving the heck out of these. Say we take 30 minutes, we can grab 100 of these and schedule these out by using Jarvis as well as Tailwind, right? So we can grab all of these, right? So I've got 10 different outputs here. German Shepherd grooming secrets, how to groom a German Shepherd. We can change all of these headlines, right? So there's 10 headlines right there. We can use all 10 and have 5 images. So there's so many different ways that we can use this. The whole goal of this video is to show you how easily that you can automate this task and gain traffic. It doesn't matter if you're, you know, organic Facebook or YouTube or blog, Quora, whatever. You can link these to anything, okay, and gain traffic with this. You just have to be consistent. I think that looks really good. So we can download this and then we can schedule it out on Tailwind, okay? So we can use the communities as well, and it'll help you grow faster together with Tailwind communities. So it's basically Facebook groups that people will, you know, like, comment, and share to their audiences, to their groups, and you can add these pins in different communities to help you grow your reach. And I've actually met a handful of different bloggers and made relationships with them through Tailwind groups, and it just helps you grow your traffic. Hey, if you're getting any value from this, do me a huge favor, leave a subscribe. If you've got any questions down below about Pinterest or Jarvis, leave them in the comment section. So you might be thinking to yourself, Jonathan, how much is this gonna cost me realistically, right? So for Tailwind, they have a forever free plan, right? So you get one Pinterest profile, one Instagram profile, 20 posts, blah, 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 right? So you can go here, the Tailwind pricing page as well, or you can pay the $39 a month and have, it's basically an agency plan, 5 users, 3 Pinterest pins. But I'm gonna tell you a little secret that I found. So if you actually go sign up for them as an affiliate, Tailwind app, as an affiliate, they'll give you, I believe it's 90 days for free, and you unlock everything. So personally, I'm on the $20 a month plan as well. They'll actually keep reposting your pins for you, which I think is amazing. So you're always getting a consistent amount of traffic, right? So Pinterest is a search engine. Right? This is what I love about Pinterest. It's a search engine. Social media has an average lifespan of only 22 minutes. So you post 22 minutes, it's gone. Pinterest lives forever. It's a search engine. It's like YouTube or Google. It will stay there for as long as it's relevant. So it has a higher lifespan. So Tailwind, it goes anywhere between $0 a month. You can get started right now for free, or $40 per month. So if you jump over to Jarvis, the pricings are a little bit different. So Jarvis is a brand new AI copywriting assistant, and it's like 6 month infancy. And I think this is crazy. They are acquiring more companies, more assets, and they've got so many helpful people out there. This platform is amazing. If you haven't checked it out, definitely check it out. But so their pricing starts off at $24 a month, and you get 20,000 words a month. You could write a whole landing page, a bunch of email automations with 20,000 words, but there's so much other stuff, right? So the community is amazing. They've got a bunch of different resources for you. So either $24 a month, or you can get the boss mode for $99 a month. I believe they give you 2 months for free if you sign up for the annual plan. They've got a 7-day money back guarantee. So I'm actually an affiliate of this, right? So I've created this simple landing page on Jarvis. I've got a video. I go over all of my bonuses. But if you go down here, you click this link here and put in your name, your email, and I will send you through my email a bunch of done-for-you assets, recipes for blogs, for landing pages, email sequences. I've got a bunch of different bonuses for you that will help you automate everything. And then it shows you basically 27 different ways on how you can make money with Jarvis. So if you sign up, you get the free course. So give me 5 days, your free trial. I'll give you insider secrets to creating more content without headaches, writer's block, and using artificial intelligence. All you have to do is sign up for the free trial, get access to the 50 plus scripts, and go through Jarvis Intensified Workshop, and discover why 30,000 other people that are part of this amazing artificial intelligence software. So grab that. The whole goal of this video is to help you use these tools to automate your social media, gain more traffic, gain more leads, and gain more momentum in your business. I'll see you in the next video.